We honor you because you have honored us with your talent. In 1965, Justino performed his 16th role with the New York Metropolitan Opera. Keep in mind that he was just 26 at the time when he played Mephistopheles in Gounod's Faust. Of his performance, the New York Times observed that he breezed through it.